Hey everybody, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you might like a look at this 1955 Chris Craft speedboat. And this is a 17-foot mahogany boat. And as you can see, it's looking sharp. Let's see here. You can see just how nice that woodwork is looking. And of course you have the Chris Craft decal here on the side. And I mean, this thing's in really excellent shape. You can see they even have the Chris Craft flag up front here. You got the swiveling spotlight there. Nice wraparound windshield. Very cool. And this is a 6.5-foot beam, so there's plenty of width here, plenty of room. And you can see they have the seats nicely covered. And we'll go over there and take a look at the controls in just a minute here. And this one's powered by a flathead inline six. It's a Hercules inline six, and that's right under this engine cover here. It actually has 3 1-barrel carburetors on it. Here, we'll take a look out back. And you can see they have the flag out back here. And got your fuel filler here as well. And it looks like this one's called the Crimson. That looks nice. And it does have the through-hole exhaust, as you can see here. Definitely a sharp-looking boat. It does take quite a bit of effort to maintain these, but it looks like the owner has kept it in really nice shape. Very slick. Here, we'll check out the controls here. And you can see it still has its original wheel. And I guess some gauges. You get the oil pressure and amperage. And then a tach right there in the middle. And then a fuel gauge to the left there. But definitely a sharp looking boat. And I mean, with these two big bench seats, you can haul quite a few people in here. I've always liked the look of these wood boats. I mean, it's just a real beauty for sure. And of course it comes with the trailer and everything. Very nice. Here, let's check out the specs. It's a 1955 Chris Craft Sportsman. And like I said, a Hercules flathead inline six, Zenith carbs. And it does have 12-volt ignition. But I just thought you guys might like a look at it. Pretty sharp looking boat. Anyway guys, thanks for watching and commenting and everything. And I'll see you later. Bye.